you, asshole!
No, Nadir, stop! Snake. Well, that would explain it. Sorry. Guess I've been away a while.
Shouldn't be such a stranger. Such a bad example for the men.
And he gets pretty lonely, too. Come on, Diddy.
Bark. Good boy.
Several high-level British CFA officials are being held by their Afrikaner colleagues. One of these prisoners is the rescue target, a guy known as the Viscount. The target's location is unknown, but they're bound to have an interpreter present when they interrogate him. We've used info from the intel unit to predict the interpreter's location. It's on your iDroid. Follow the interpreter and extract the target when you find him.
If you're going to use a weapon, be careful not to draw the enemy's attention.
Good dog. Dee Dee.
Extraction arrived at the mother base.
Boss, the interpreter didn't know the target's location. He did tell us where the interrogations are conducted, but they won't start before nightfall.
Go get
him. If they get suspicious, now that the interpreter's gone, they could kill the target before then. Hurry up and find him. Interrogate him. Find out what he knows. Wasn't the target either. We got some more information though. They go interrogate the target at night.
Extraction arrived at the mother base.
Rescue target was behind some kind of plot. Boss, I did some digging, and it seems the target himself gave us this mission through a representative. Obviously, he couldn't contact us directly due to his predicament, but still, something about this Viscount doesn't add up.
Contact!
the way.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Mission complete, boss.
Snake.